Part one, who am I? So, this is my first video where I'm gonna just tell you, well, what I like. It's not gonna be a very serious video, kinda, but not really. I tried serious videos and I guess I'm not ready for them yet. But let's start with movies. So, Easy A. Love that movie. And Anne of Green Gables. It's a series. Drive Me Crazy. Very old 90s movie. Rock of Ages, because one of the few musicals that I really, really love. Obsessed with this series, Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Have every season. And I Love Lucy. This series is special to me because my grandma loved this, and my grandma's no longer with us. So I love this series, and I had the whole series because I watched it with my grandma, and we finished it right before she passed. So I love this series, and it'll always mean a lot to me. Probably the most than any other series ever will. So those are the movies I love. And then since I started talking about my grandma, here's one of the last pictures I took with my grandma. This was New Year's when I was in 9th grade. So I think it was 2011. My grandma passed in May of 2011 of May. And I miss her so much. I love her with all my heart. She is the best grandma I ever had. She was 95 years old. And yeah. And then my mom is right here. This is a really old picture because I didn't feel like looking through all my new ones, and most of my newer ones are on my phone and not developed. So this is me when I was a baby. You can see me. I'm so cute. And this is my mom. Oh, right there. And I love her. Even though we fight a lot, I still love her so much. So, pretty much those have been my only two family members that I've ever known. I have a few cousins, but I never knew them my whole life, and they're a lot younger than me. But I love them too. And then I'm gonna get into, well, characters that I love. Stitch! Oh, Lilo Stitch. My favorite Disney movie of all time. And my Stitch is pink because it's cute. And it was for Valentine's. I got it when I was younger, but I still love it. So Stitch is my favorite Disney movie. And then Scooby-Doo. That's probably my favorite series of all time. I have so many Scooby movies, you wouldn't believe if I showed you them with my movies. It'd be too many to count. But I love Scooby. I haven't had a Scooby bedspread for a while. And then Garfield. Because he's so sarcastic, look. Perfection is hard to improve. Which is, you know, true. So I love Garfield because he's so sarcastic, and I've read all the comics, pretty much. And then, speaking of comics, well, these aren't comics, because if anyone said that, they'd probably get so mad at me, is manga. Dawn of the Arcana, Sailor Moon. I like both of them. I'm reading both of them at the current moment, but I've read so many mangas before, and then I love animes. I can't really show you animes, but they're like, they're Japanese shows. They're like Japanese cartoons. Anyone would kill me if they heard me say cartoons, but that's the best way I can describe them if you don't know what they are. They're Japanese style. They're like this, but animated. Because, duh, anime. And then, like any teenage girl, 17 Magazine. Fashion and beauty ideas. I get this in the library because I'm a cheapskate and not going to go to the store and buy them each month. And then I like to draw. Here is my little punk Ariel that I'm still working on. And this is like a scene girl that I tried drawing with the little Supergirl shirt. There's my drawings. Hold on, just wait a minute.
it's not a boring tweet. Ignore that.
Okay, when the phone rings when you're doing a video. Okay, and then I've been told I'm really girly, but I don't think I am, because I love my friends that are guys. And football. This is from one of the first football games I went to this year. But anyways, I'm learning football. Never been that into it, but I'm learning it. And this is my little mini football. And then basketball. This is a pillow, but you get the point. Basketball. This is from High School Musical, from when I was little, but still. Basketball. I like basketball and I like to play it with my friends. Now, talking about friends, here's my closest friends. Or, they were my closest friends. They're not, not all of them are my closest friends anymore. I'll tell you which ones are and which ones aren't, but. So, these two, the brothers. This was my best friend, and this was his brother, who, to be honest, had a huge crush on, but he no longer talks to me or seems to want to have anything to do with me, and it's fine. Make another video complaining about that sometime. But, and this is his brother, who is my best friend, which we haven't talked too much lately, so he's kind of just a friend now. And this right here is my best friend. Wait, the wrong person. Right here. Of all time. That's me. From my 16th birthday. But this is her. My bestest friend. And you can also see her in this photo. That's from 9th grade. And we were all close. But don't talk to this one too much either. And then that's me. Or that's me. And then this one. We were really close friends, but all of a sudden we just have separated, or grew apart from each other, or just aren't friends. It's a long story. I don't really have the time to go into it, because this is already getting to be a really long, boring video, probably to anyone who's watching it. But, so yeah, that's over. That was me in 9th grade, and it's really embarrassing, because I'm just really heavy, and I don't like it. I've lost weight since then, and I'm happy about that. And then another thing about me, this was probably the last thing, and I'll wrap this stupid video up. Oh, I forgot two more friends, but I'll find a picture real quick. And these my nails. See, they're skeletons, if you can't tell. There's skeletons. I love doing nail art, and hold on. Well, I find this thing, I'll put this up. Picture. Okay, sorry. So this is a really terrible photo, because the really good ones are on my phone, but these are two really good friends of mine, too. And, see, there's one right there, and then right there. And I love my friends with all my heart. Last year, I devoted my whole life to them. Which is not a good thing. It wasn't very smart. But I did. And now, I'm kind of just trying to focus on myself. Because, well, I think it's time that I focused on myself. Why should I focus all my time on people? For, to be honest, truthfully, a lot of them betrayed me. Not a lot of them. Stupid YouTube, sorry. And while I close out, here's this.
Afraid to tell the world what I've got to say, but I have this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know. This is me. I supposed to be.